And a Basin City man has been identified as the victim of a homicide in Franklin County. Authorities say 24-year-old Huber Perez Morales of Basin City died yesterday. His body was found in front of a home in the 200 block of Lowen Drive just before 7:30 in the morning. Authorities say his death is being investigated as a homicide. If you have any information that could help investigators, you can call Detective Sergeant Warren at the non-emergency number that's there on your screen, 509-628-0333.